So 6 weeks later, I finally plucked up the courage to ask Mollie out on our first date. We talked the whole night and found out how alike we were and wanted the same things. It didn't take me long whilst dating Mollie to fall in love with her. Mollie, you are kind and compassionate. You have the biggest heart I know. She would always go the extra mile for anyone. You are smart and determined. You're a nurturer. Mollie has taken to motherhood as if it was something she has always done. Her love for Jonah is unconditional, and it makes me so proud that she is the mother of my son. Jonah, you are incredibly blessed.
So Jonah, you have a fantastic dad, and we know this because he has been an amazing brother and friend to us and lots of people here today. Yeah. One thing we can attest to is the strength of character that Joel possesses. He's ever reliable to be there to help, whether to pick you up when you fall down, or to be the real muscle when sorting your house out. Always ready to offer anything you need and putting others ahead of himself. He has already shown that he's a fantastic husband and father, and we are so happy to be able to see him do an amazing job.
God the Father, God the Son, God the Holy Spirit, bless, preserve, and keep you. The Lord mercifully grant you the riches of his grace, that you may please him both in body and soul, and living together in faith and love, may receive the blessings of eternal life. You may kiss your wife again.